Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. In today's video we're going to take a look at IO Technologies, which is a content analytics tool which you must have on your website if you're hoping to be able to rank with SEO and much more. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. Okay guys, so jumping over to the IO Technologies website, which as always is linked down below in the description. Let's find out a little bit more about what this tool can really do for you and why you should really be considering it if you are in these particular niches, right? So content analytics for better and faster decisions, right? So obviously, if you've been around on the internet for a little bit of time now, if you've been in blogs and understanding how kind of the world of the internet works, everything is to do with certain content and how your content is ranking against others and how it performs in terms of kind of current searches, etc. So this is a fairly amazing tool that makes a lot of the kind of boring, monotonous tasks become much easier to get through. Okay, so what it really helps with is kind of these key areas. So developing of evergreen content to boost organic search. If you want to create content constantly for your website, your blog, etc., then you need to be able to create content constantly, updating old content as well to make sure that it's current with the sort of search terms, etc., that are going on, but also to stay on top of the trends in the marketplace so that you're able to capture the organic traffic that's flowing around the internet all the time. Because organic traffic, although it's more difficult to get, will end up being free and deliver you far more volume than you're probably ever going to be able to get through paid marketing if it's done correctly. And as well, it can be super targeted so that you get the right people in front of the content that need to be there. Also, making decisions faster to outrun competitors. So a lot of competitors will probably put out new content and will start to see how it performs against old content, but won't have the kind of the AI analytics going on behind the scenes that can really identify the particular individuals and traits of those individuals that are really going into those searches, which means you can get ahead of your competitors much faster than you would have been able to do just by doing this off your own back. So you can increase the number of viewers, etc., as we've already talked about, they're going to go and see your content. And as well as that, obviously, the more people who are coming through using your website, if you're using blogs, etc., there's more people who are going to be seeing your ads. You're going to be making more money that way. If you're running a sort of an e-commerce type website, etc., obviously more people in front of your content, more people in front of your products is definitely a good thing because more people through the door is ultimately going to result in more sales. But also what's really great is you can, by feeding more people into the system in terms of kind of like organic traffic, it tells all the algorithms that you got running for your Google ads or Google Analytics and Facebook ads and Facebook Analytics and all these other things that these type of people are the ones who are wanting to visit your website. So then your paid traffic and paid audiences also get hyper targeted as well. And then other things like when you get lots of increases in traffic, it's gonna help you with how to kind of monetize and maximize the benefits that you're getting from that traffic. And also it's gonna increase the click-through rate on your home pages, which is another good thing. Content analytics tools are widely used by digital newsrooms, audience developer teams, content marketers, and many others. Coming down below, you'll find out more information about exactly how it's gonna do all of those different things. It'll identify kind of like weaknesses or weak points in your content and help you iron out any issues to make sure that you are running at basically 100% efficiency. One other really cool thing that's kind of like a major advantage over things like Google Analytics is Google Analytics does include a lot of extra data that you probably don't really need. This is kind of streamlined into exactly the content and data that you're going to need, which makes it much easier for you to make decisions quicker. And also the data you're going to get is basically fed into the system pretty much immediately. So you're able to access that data rather than having to wait for a few days or perhaps longer to see whether or not your new content or ads, etc., you've been running have been successful. You can do things like looking at the reading behavior so you can see whether people are starting to drop off or not being particularly interested within particular parts of a website and various other tools. Lots of data and stuff being provided here, and it might not be your thing, but it is kind of provided in nice kind of like clear cut imagery, which makes it aesthetically pleasing to the eye, but not just that, also does it in a way that enables you to see exactly what's going on and make decisions very fast. Now, in terms of the pricing on this, there is a free trial which allows you a few days without having to pay for anything. But if you can see, guys, the light version starts at $200 per month, which is pretty steep, and going all the way up to the enterprise version at $900 per month. I've actually got a fantastic website for you, which we're going to jump across and take a look at now, which means you can get exactly the same program for a fraction of the price. And all we're gonna do, guys, is jump over to appsumo.com, which is linked down below in the description if you wanna go and check it out after this video. You see the license tier one is just $79. Instead of paying $200 a month, you can get the one-off purchase for $79. You see there's various different tiers going all the way up to $500. But this is significantly better because it's only paying as a one-off rather than paying repeat purchases month after month. And obviously that becomes very, very expensive over time, particularly if you've already got loads of other business costs going out. It's always important to try and minimize those outgoings. If you jump down through the column, you can see more information here. There's various videos, etc., from creators showing you how to kind of implement and use the platform. And then at the bottom, you can see the exact amounts of savings that you're going to have by coming through AppSumo to purchase rather than going directly to the website. Here you can see that license tier one will save you $1,600. You know, license tier three is only $250 and saves you $3,000, which is absolutely crazy, guys. So make sure you check it out after the video. So in summary, guys, IO Technologies is a fantastic way for you to improve your organic traffic and increase the amount of time that people will spend on your website, engaging with it, encouraging others to engage with it, which is obviously something that is worthwhile if you have a blog or something like that. Everything I've talked about today, guys, available in the link down below in the description, where you can go and get that massive saving. If you've enjoyed today's video, then make sure you smash that thumbs up button. And if you wanna learn more about all of these products, then make sure you subscribe to the channel to be kept to date with all of the latest happening and all the latest releases. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon with another video. Bye-bye.